सब्सक्राइब कीजिए टेक्नो अमन को और बेल आइकन को दबाए ताकि आप कोई भी अपडेट मिस ना कर पाए।
Nowadays, water is not suitable for drinking because of arsenic poisoning. We need a drastic effect of the ecology. Arsenic poisoning is a chemical which causes harm to human beings. Therefore, to avoid this, government has started sewage treatment plant. Arsenic poison may cause kidney failure, renal failure, cardiovascular disease, lots of cancer and lots of disease by this. Also, the vegetables are affected by this. And also aquatically affected by this, see this fish are dying simultaneously. More than 80,000 people around the world die from the waterborne illnesses. To avoid this, government has established sewage treatment plant that my friend would like to explain you.
This is a reservoir. Now let us consider it as ocean, sea or any type of water body. But this water in the reservoir is not fit for the living organisms to drink. So for this purpose, it needs filtration. The water passes through the first initial filtration, which is known as basic filtration, in which particles like leaves, pebbles, stones, and most important thing, the sand settle downwards to it. And the water passes through the second stage of filtration. Now my friend will explain how the second stage of filtration will happen.
The second stage of filtration, that is magnetic filtration. In this filtration, the small metallic substances like iron, copper, etc. are attracted towards the magnet and removed. And then the process goes continuously to the next process that my friend will explain.
Now, after crossing the second stage of filtration, it comes to the third stage of filter, which is known as ozone filtration, in which we have put the oxygen for drinkable.
And we also added some chemicals and pesticides to destroy the germs and microorganisms present in the water, which makes the water fit and pure to consume.
And the water passed to the, and now finally the water comes at home.
After all this process, the water supplied to the pipeline. This water is useful for many things like bathing, washing, cleaning and drinking. We use water for several things. After this thing, the wastewater is generated and passes through the chamber again to the reservoir. This process goes on and on. This is known as sewage treatment plant.